Hey everyone, if you just restarted your computer and down below you are starting to see that there is this weather icon and forecast that is inside of your taskbar and you're like, where did that come from? I want to get rid of it. Go in and right click on the taskbar, go up to where it says news and interest and click on turn off and it's gone. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.